Well, my family's been in farming for a long time. My grandfather farmed apricots and prunes in the Santa Clara Valley in the early 1900s. And my father's been in farming all of his life, and I grew up on a farm. At California Controlled Atmosphere, we provide our customer with a high-quality refrigeration system. That refrigeration system allows our customer to get their fruit to the market at the highest quality level possible. My name is Doug Gerdts. I went to UC Davis and studied horticulture, post-harvest pomology, and while I was there, I also took electives in computer programming and architecture. Started working in the industry and packing houses and quality control, you know, trying to maintain quality for fruit, and seeing what the potential is to do automation was what interested me in what I'm doing. Cold storage allows us to pick the fruit at a high maturity. Getting that product cold quickly makes a huge difference in getting that quality product to the customer. So we're monitoring temperatures very close to the freezing temperature of the fruit. We're monitoring humidity. In some cases, we monitor oxygen, carbon dioxide. We also monitor for ammonia leaks. In the environment that we have, we're both exposing the sensors to high levels of water and corrosive atmospheres. So the temperature sensors and evaporator coils that we make have to stand up to those conditions. We just finished a project that is storing table grapes. They store for a number of months, so we have to maintain a high level of accuracy when we're storing them. The installation included our control systems, our evaporator coils, and our system design. Each of the refrigeration zones has a number of control valves. They are remotely controlled to our switch and light panels with the Opto 22 hardware. With Opto 22, we've been able to maintain systems for a long period of time and keep them operating without having to change out a whole system. I've been able to integrate the SNAP system in with projects that we put together back in the early 1990s. The IO is very hardy. We're able to do most of our controls directly through the output modules without any interposing relays. With the IO racks, we can have an individual power supply for each output module. Each output module is fused. The groove allows us to have a number of operator panels that run off of the same screens, each one. We don't have to build a new set of screens for each operator panel. When I grew up, we were harvesting oranges, and the crew was my family. It's actually been very good to come to CalCA and have that same feeling. We're a big family, and everybody watches out for each other, make sure everybody has the support we need.